Hi, you guys. I'm back, Rena 2000, and I have a haul. I got a 99 cent haul, Big Lots, Dollar Tree, and Dee's. So, I'm gonna start with 99 cent store. It's in my Dee's bag. Only got four items. Sorry for the bags. And I only picked up these non-pure cleansing and moisturizing wipes with 25 in them, makeup remover, cleansing towels. I got four of these. Because when I buy me some, I have to buy my daughter some. Because now, since she's in high school and she's into makeup now. She don't wear a lot. She just wear a little, but she needs them. So I got four of these brands, and these are compared to the Performer Pods Original All Day Cleanse. So y'all got four of those. Just throw everything on it. Then I'm gonna move to. Sorry if it looked dark. Big Lots. Big Lots has these little collections of perfume where you get two for $5. I had got like three sets, but I already opened two. Hold on, let me get the other set. I'm back. Okay. This is one set, and this is the Bath and Body Collection. This, they are 6 1 ounce. I'm not going to say the name because it's some weird names, but it looked like this. This is one. This is my other set I had got. Yeah. And you do get these two for $5, just the set I opened. Got another set, but I gave my daughter one, and I just have one. So, yeah, I got this from Big Lots, that from Big Lots, and then they had the LA Color. I have a Crush Nude, includes a mirror and eyeshadow brush. These are 25 eye colors, travel friendly. The front set, I love color. LA Colors, I love makeup, and it looks like this. Ooh, yeah, they do have a mirror right there, so I'm gonna turn it on. Nah, it looks like this. I ain't trying to blind y'all, but it's like this. I seen the same one at Dee's, and I was not about to pick up another one. I should have, but I didn't. So then, we're moving on to Dee's discount. I had picked up me a wallet. No name. It's just a black wallet with a zipper. I needed another wallet because I have a Michael Kors wallet, but I only use that when I'm wearing my Michael Kors purse, but I needed something else to go match with my MCM bag, so I just picked up a black one. It got this in it. Got a little pocket back here. Got several pockets. I don't know if y'all can see all that. Got the little cotton in it. Take that out. Got the other. This is what I like about it, because it got a zipper in the back right there, plus a zipper right here. So yeah, I'm gonna put all my things in here when I finish with this video. And then I have picked up this new Spin Spa Cleansing Facial Brush. This was $5.99. This is a spinning cleansing active. Hold on, I'm not even. Yeah. It's include two cleansing attachment. And it looks like this. They had another one in there for like $9.99, but I was like, I could Get this one. This one is a I've seen on TV. So yeah, I picked up that. After this, I'll get to do my face. I should record that and see how I feel. And they had the e.l.f. contouring kabuki brush for $1.99. So I picked up one of these. This is the only brush I don't have. And last but not least, from these, I have found this Lorraine Ashley Ultimate Foundation Collection. They got the top three foundations. It's a full foundation brush, an angled beauty sponge, and a concealer brush, and makeup brush bag with a mirror on the inside. And this was $7.99. So yeah, I was so happy to see this. So I picked that up. Hold on, let me put all this over here. Cause this dang dog, or my son, puppy. Now, one more from Big Lots. Got these pack of socks. You get 11 pair for $5 at Big Lots. You got gray and black, turquoise and black, white, gray and black, gray and black, pink, black, turquoise and black, another gray and black, another white, black, pink and black, and all black and gray. And I have a pair of the pink and black socks on. So yeah, I got this from Big Lots too. Now, to found Dollar Tree. I was so happy that I was able to find this mason cup. I had to hurry up and do this video because I need my cup. I need to start drinking my water and my lemon water and stuff, my detox water or whatever. So yeah, I picked up one of these. I'm looking for another one so that way I have two. So I've got this. And then I have got me a fashion scarf, a black and white scarf. It just have flowers all on it, if you can see that. Got roses, different flowers, roses and stuff. Yes, I'm going to use this for my head, so I have that. And then this is all beauty products. They have the e.l.f. I was so happy that I found all this e.l.f. I'm trying to see what I'm going to get. Okay. I got three of the Celiacic Acne Treated. That Acne Fighting Spot Gel with Aloe. And it's clear. Oop. I got three of those. Picked up three of these. And then, off the bag, I picked up one of the e.l.f. 3-in-1 mascara, very black. This one. Then I have picked up two of the moisturizing lipstick and wine tour. Picked up those two. I love these colors. I ain't gonna do no swatches because I've seen a lot of people doing some videos on the e.l.f. products from Dollar Tree. So I have these. And I have one of the Velvet Matte Lipstick in Blushing Brown. I was looking for another one of these. I'm going to find it, so I ain't giving up until I find another one of these. So I picked up one of those. And then I have picked it. Okay, let's go the other one. I picked up two of the small taper brush. They look like this. And I picked up, I have two of these, but I'm already using one. It's this one. This flat eyeliner brush. It's an eyeliner brush, but I use it for to highlight under my eye. It's work perfect for to conceal under your eye on top if you do. So yeah, I grabbed two of these. And then I have grabbed like I got the Ultimate Blending Brush. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can't never have too many blending brushes. I picked up 6 of the Ultimate Blending Brush. Yes. Now that I did this haul, I can use my brushes and see how they work and see how soft they is. I know since now I had to delete some of my videos that I will be doing a get ready with me. So, yeah. Be looking out for that. And yeah, I said every time I go to the Dollar Tree, if I see these e.l.f. brushes or anything, I'm grabbing them. The lipstick, I'm grabbing them. So yeah, I will be having another, probably another small haul tomorrow because I have to go find me some shoes. So yeah, well, that is it, you guys. That's all. Like, comment, rate, thumbs up, share this video, hit the subscribe if you have not already subscribed. Make sure you hit the bell for all notifications so every time I upload a video, you will get a notification from me. And, yep, that's it, you guys. Bye, and have a blessed and good day. Bye, you guys.